Don't follow your hairdressers blindly. Literally putting heat on your hair every single day is better than getting these treatments done.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This is Sneha and in today's video, I'm going to share with you guys my keratin hair treatment experience. So before we begin, make sure that you hit that subscribe button and you subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon that's right beside it to make sure that you never ever miss a video or a short from me. And on that note, let's dive right into it. So the first chapter is going to be a little bit about me and how did I get into this whole influence of getting a keratin treatment done. Second chapter is going to be all about keratin treatment, and I have done it thrice already, so I know, you know, what process is there and you know what happens to your hair bonds post. And the last chapter is going to be a simple conversation on my thoughts deep dived, and you can take inferences from there and see if you want to do keratin or not. So yeah, over here on this channel, we are all about making informed decisions and knowing all sides of the coin before we make a decision. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. So I have been someone who's loved experimenting with different haircuts, hairstyles, and I am not the one who knows how to do a lot of those. In fact, I till date can't braid my hair. Yes, I know. So yeah, I have been someone who's not really into knowing these hairstyles, but I really enjoy them. And growing up, my mom took really good care of my hair. She would oil my hair and my hair was like super thick and long, but it was never straight. It was always wavy with a little bit of frizz, right? So when I was in school, you know, the entire influence of Bollywood just was so mad. I remember being attracted to Katrina Kaif's look from Namaste London to Priyanka Chopra's look in Dostana, and trust me guys, I've begged my mother to let me experiment with hairstyles. She was also like absolutely averse to it. She was like, nahi karna hai तुमको, बिल्कुल भी, तो इतनी मेहनत से बाल बढ़ाया है, ऊपर से तुमको ये अलग-अलग हेयर स्टाइल करने हैं। I remember step cut being so popular before layers, and पूरे बिल्डिंग में पहली बारी एक बंदी ने करवाया था, and वो देख के I was like, dude, it literally changes the way you look. Like hair is such an important aspect of your body that it really makes or breaks the way you look, the way you present yourself, and it's just so valuable. So as much as skin is, I feel hair also is, and it is also the biggest thing that leads us to different insecurities, and you know, having hair on the right body part is so important. Hame har jagah baal hote hai, but yahan par nahi. So yeah, it's something that even I have kind of struggled with and have come to terms of acceptance. But deviating from the point, let's go back to the entire childhood bit. So main kafi influenced thi, theek hai, and I tried a lot of different hairstyles. Mummy ko kar kar ke maine to try kari, theek hai, birthday ke din karwa li ya kuch karwa liya. And yahan par us time naye salon khule the hamare area mein, so you know, they had come over, they had given some discount coupon. So I tried my first like layer cum step cut, and it was called the lion cut or the fox cut. I know, crazy. Itne sare alag alag naam reh chuke. There was also this butterfly haircut that was there. So I did that, and I was feeling like the diva, the shiz. I also straightened this much of my hair because, like I told you, I had like wavy hair. So mujhe acha nahi lagta tha ki mere flicks thode wavy ho rahe hain, ajeeb se lag rahe hain. So fir maine itna straighten bhi karwa liya tha. It felt good, to be honest. I looked really nice and all of it, but it was really damaging to the hair. But hame kya, hamare paas acche khase baal hai, hum to experiment karenge. So karte karte I tried this, I did the hair coloring, maine cysteine karaya tha saath mein, so the hair colored looked so nice and also it lasted long. But then jab aapke naye baal aane chalu ho jate, your hair starts looking really weird and curly, and some parts of it are straight, some parts of it are wavy. Karte karte there were more advancements, and then nanoplastia, cysteine treatment, then hair botox, all of these different kind of treatments came into the picture, and I thought all of them were different and all of them are helping me in building my hair bonds while I look pretty. But that was the greatest myth, that was the greatest false lie, whatever you want to call it, in my life. And I would never recommend you do any of these, and here's why. So coming to my experience, I have already done QOD, which is a sort of keratin treatment to my hair, not once but twice. Iske pehle had done cysteine, iske pehle had done keratin, and had done straightening only over here. So I have been through all of those processes, and sab mein jo ek cheez common hoti hai wo hai chemical lagana, and uske baad straightener ghumana us chemical ke upar. And you won't realize it, but it really kind of makes your hair weak and brittle. And as much as you think, oh, I will take care of my hair and, you know, I'll make sure that I wash it time to time, I'll make sure that I, you know, go for hair spas or like do a hair spa at home, but trust me guys, nahi ho pata. Considering hamari lifestyle itni busy hai, you tell me ki कब टाइम मिलता है यहाँ पर, हमें टाइम नहीं मिलता ढंग से पानी पीने का, बिकॉज यू आर कॉन्स्टेंटली थिंकिंग कि अभी ये खत्म हुआ, वो करना है, ये करना है, वो करना है, स्ट्रेस वाली एनवायरनमेंट है, बाहर जाओ तो पोल्यूशन है, इट्स जस्ट अ मेस. तो नहीं हो पाता, यू गेट सो टायर्ड विद द एवरी डे हसल दैट समटाइम्स लाइक आई रिमेंबर लाइक मिसिंग माई वॉश डेज, यू नो, मतलब मैंने सोचा था कि मैं एवरी दो दिन करूँगी हेयर वॉश, बट नहीं, मुझे तीन चार दिन लग ही जाते हैं, देन मेरे बाल क्रेजी वाले गिरते हैं, एंड देन ऊपर से हेयर ऑयल के भी इतने सारे जो पहले मिथ्स थे, क्योंकि हमारी मम्मी तो पूरी रात हमें लगा के रखती थी तेल, बट अभी इट्स लाइक यू नो एक दो घंटे पहले लगा के हेयर वॉश कर लो, एंड इट इज़ वेरी कॉन्ट्रडिक्टिंग टू द पॉइंट्स दैट आर एंसेस्टर्स टोल्ड अस और लाइक माई मम टोल्ड मी कि यू नो यू हैव टू मेक श्योर द ऑयल इज देयर इन योर स्कैल्प, पूरे रात को ओवरनाइट रखो ताकि उसकी गुडनेस आपके स्कैल्प आए, बट देन हमारा स्कैल्प ही इतना मेस्ड अप है, पोल्यूशन है, ये वो इतना बिल्डअप होता है, कहाँ से अच्छी चीज़ें अंदर जाएंगी. सो विथ ऑल ऑफ दैट यू नो वी डोंट टेक केयर ऑफ आर हेयर, सो लाइक लेट्स बी ऑनेस्ट अबाउट दैट. तो आई डिड ऑल ऑफ इट एंड इन द फर्स्ट फ्यू मंथ्स आई वॉज फीलिंग लाइक ओ माई हेयर इज लुकिंग गॉर्जियस, आई लव इट, आई लुक सो नाइस, मेरे वीडियोज अच्छे आ रहे हैं, मेरे फोटोज अच्छे आ रहे हैं, एकदम प्रेजेंटेबल लग रही हूँ, बाल भी टैंगल नहीं हो रहे, सॉफ्टनेस है, ये है, वो है, बट लिटरली जैसे मेरे बाल ग्रो होने लगे, आई विल शो पिक्चर्स अराउंड हियर, यू विल सी माई हेयर व्हेन आई यूज टू वेक अप वुड लुक सो वियर्ड एंड क्रिस्पी. मैं ऐसे करूँ बाल तो यहाँ से कली कली ऐसे मेरे बाल दिखते, इट वॉज जस्ट नॉट द वाइब गाइज, एंड आई एम लाइक मैं क्या क्या कर क्या रही हूँ. बस कुछ महीने खुशी के लिए अपने पूरे बाल मैंने ख़राब कर दिए थे, उसके बाद आई ट्राइड अ फ्यू डिफरेंट थिंग्स टू ऐड टू माई रूटीन, यू नो मैंने अभी एक इलेक्ट्रिक ब्रश टाइप लिया जिससे मैं हेयर ऑयल लगाती हूँ ताकि दैट प्रोसेस बिकम्स फन, देन मैंने हेयर ऑयल भी ऐसा लिया जो थोड़ा अच्छा स्मेल करता ताकि मुझे मन करे हेयर ऑयल लगाने का, एंड इट्स एक्सपेंसिव ओके माइंड यू. देन उसके बाद आई ऑल्सो गॉट मिनिमलिस्ट का दैट बॉन्ड रिपेयर वाला ट्रीटमेंट, तो मैं वो भी करती हूँ कि बाल अभी अच्छे हों, बट इट इज़ टेकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम, लाइक इट्स अ कंप्लीट जर्नी एंड यू हैव टू बी सुपर कंसिस्टेंट विद इट. And trust me, I do fail to at some points, you know, nahi ho pata kabhi kabhi. And iske alawa, I just look at my hair and I feel like, man, I've literally tortured it, you know, with all that heat and all that process. It's really messed up. So jab main dekhti hu mera hair fall, it's crazy, guys, crazy. So right now, agar mere baal aap dekh sakte ho, it looks nice because maine kal hi haircut karwaya. Maine literally mere pure baal trim karwa diye. Lambe the, maine literally pura trim karwa diya. And then she just blow dried it a little bit, तो इस वजह से it looks like presentable and decent. नहीं तो यहाँ पर you would see थोड़ा सा ऐसे curls, you would have seen curls over here, and यहाँ पर तो दिख ही रहे मेरे baby hair. तो मुझे लगता है कि it's baby hair, but it's actually broken hair. Yeah, that's the devastating truth. So I did all of it. तो ये काफ़ी temporary होता है, and then उसके बाद things go back to normal. तो I would highly suggest कि अगर तुमको इतना ही करना है, like आई एम टेलिंग माई सेल्फ ऑल्सो एट दिस पॉइंट कि इतना ही करना है, देन ब्लडी लेट्स जस्ट टेक लाइक अ एलन ट्रूमैन ब्रश, ठीक है, जिसमें स्ट्रेटनर और ब्लो ड्राई वाला इफेक्ट होता है, एंड उससे ही कंघी कर लो. अप्लाइंग हीट टू योर हेयर एवरी डे लाइक आफ्टर हेयर वॉश इज गोन बी बेटर देन यू गेटिंग दीज ट्रीटमेंट्स, लाइक सेव योर हेयर दैट वीक है. तो इसके पहले मे बी अप्लाई हीट प्रोटेक्टेंट एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, बट लिटरली मतलब डूइंग दिस इज वे बेटर देन मेसिंग अप योर हेयर फॉर सो मेनी मंथ्स. इमेजिन वो इतना टिक भी पाता है क्यों, इट्स बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दोस केमिकल्स एंड इट रियली जस्ट इज नॉट गुड फॉर अ हेयर बॉन्ड. सो I realized it the hard way. I did it so many times thinking ki, you know, better hoga, kuch hoga, but na mera hair fall ka solution aaya, na matlab baal bhi jo the, do mahine ke liye jamte the, uske baad wapas kharab, to kahin na kahin se kuch na kuch to issue aa hi raha tha. So isse acha just keep it very natural and please, please, you know, wash your hair whenever your hair demands for it. People say that you should not wash your hair daily, some people say that only wash it after a few intervals, some people say ki alternate days karo, but I feel like do whatever your hair demands. Agar lag raha hai ki baal mein kachra bhar raha hai, you feel that your scalp's itchy and you know oiliness aa rahi hai, jo bhi aa raha hai, to kar do yaar hair wash, koi dikkat nahi hai. Just make sure that you use a sulfate free shampoo, पैराबिन फ्री शैम्पू, ठीक है, एंड यूज़ इट. डेली भी करोगे तो कोई दिक्कत नहीं होगी, ठीक है. सल्फेट्स एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट ऑल्सो दे आर कॉल्ड हार्मफुल बिकॉज यू नो इट्स नॉट वेरी काइंड ऑफ लाइक प्लेजेंट टू द स्कैल्प इन द सेंस दैट इट्स नॉट द बेस्ट you know, in a certain sense. But these are certain kind of like catalysts that really make sure that your scalp is clean. So, koi koi logo kya ho jata hai ki strips away the natural oils, making your scalp drier, more flakier, and also prone to dandruff. So, is wajah se log kehte hai ki parabens ko nikal do. But then, agar aapke baal genuinely hadd par oily hai, theek hai, aapka scalp bahut zyada oily hai, to fir sulfate wala shampoo agar thoda use bhi kar liye to koi dikkat nahi hai. So, what you can do is ki hafte mein ek bar kar liya taki ekdam clean ho jaye, and uske baad normal shampoo use कर लो, you know, if you want to switch it like that. So all of this is your choice, your decision. Nothing is harmful unless you be really cautious about the portion that you're using of it. कितने quantity में तुम कर रहे हो? मेरे हिसाब से तो ये है. ठीक है, everyone has different views. I think I might be calling myself up for a debate, but this is just how it is and this is what I feel has been the entire process. I have also shown like multiple videos on my channel where I have taken you through my different experiences of doing a hair spa and, you know, Olaplex treatment and whatnot. I've also done a shorts on my channel where I've shown you the entire QOD process and stuff as well. So make sure that you explore my channel. I'll try to put some links here and there for you to see or in the description below. But you'll see the entire process, you'll see what I'm saying and tumko na aise relatable lagega, tumko samajh aayega ki main kyun ye sab bol rahi hu. So yeah, this was a very different video that I, you know, thought of just doing because I wanted you guys to know ki kya hai exactly ye and should you do it or not, because itne sare log kar rahe hain, all the hairdressers will tell you ki are ye to best hai, sabse latest, एकदम आपके बाल ना इतने मैनेजेबल, फ्रिज फ्री, ये वो सब बोलेंगे. तो दीज आर ऑल सेलिंग टैक्टिक्स. कहते हैं ना कि आके हेयर स्पा करवा लो, ये कर लो, वो कर लो. व्हाट आर दे डूइंग? रिपीट कस्टमर्स, कि लोग आए, उनके सर्विसेज यूज़ करें, पैसे खर्च करें, राइट? तो बी वेरी वेरी कॉशियस. ऐसे ही मत ट्रस्ट कर लो. मतलब होते हैं कोई कोई अच्छे, ऐसा नहीं है, उनके काफ़ी सारे टिप्स सही भी होते हैं, बट अपना भी दिमाग थोड़ा लगाओ, you know. So be more aware. While I enjoy all of these treatments, I would love to go back and just get a hair spa done here, but just because I like to pamper myself. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है कोई मेरा, you know, बाल से तेल निकाल रहा है, मेरे बाल को शैम्पू कर रहा है, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है. तो these are like my pleasures. But that being said, I would not suggest you to go and get these treatments done because sooner or later you will regret it. And तुमने वीडियो नहीं देखी रहेगी, so you will anyways regret it. So share it with your friends who are thinking of getting these treatments done and give them a reality check. You know, it's very, very required. And on that note, I hope you guys have a wonderful, magical day. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on my Instagram, which is SnehaArora98, to see what's happening on my daily life. I put a lot of PCOS related stuff over there, like, you know, mini vlogs, you know, talking about my hair fall, a lot of things. So I'm doing like a whole series. And uske alawa, I have Beauty Diaries of Sneha, where I just share my love for makeup, skincare. And that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any video recommendations, please put them in the comments down below. And I will see you guys super soon. Till then, take care. Bye.